fiercely independent daughter of a missing adventurer must push herself beyond her limits when she finds herself on the island where her father disappeared. Tomb Raider opens in theaters tomorrow. DirectConversations.com film critic Tim Lammers joins us with the review. Welcome, Tim. What did you think?
I'm sorry, we're laughing.
Inside joke.
About my name being pronounced Lammers because of my lame reviews.
But this review will not be lame. Let's take a look.
Hello, Sprout. If you're listening to this, then I must be dead. I found something, a tomb called the Mother of Death. If Trinity succeeds, our world is in danger. Promise me you will stop them.
I promise.
That's Alicia Vikander in Tomb Raider. It's a reboot of the series that started in 2001 with Angelina Jolie, and she made another picture after that. It's based on a popular video game series that goes until this day is probably bigger than ever. And this is pretty much a prequel story to the video game narrative. I like what they do with this picture because she's not the Tomb Raider we know, so therefore we cannot compare her to the video game. Truth of the matter is, you don't have to have ever played the video game to like this movie. It lives on as a story on its own. It's exciting. It feels familiar, yes, but is it entertaining? Absolutely. 3 stars out of 4 for this. Kid quotient none because the action violence probably a little too much for little kids.
It seems like a lot of fun just watching that short clip, the preview.
Yeah, I mean, it's very well done. It feels like an Indiana Jones sort of adventure. And I think they probably, you know, that's the standard to which everybody hopes to achieve, right? So I think that's probably a good comparison. And I think because of that, people will enjoy this movie.
Okay, what's coming up next week?
Next week, we have Pacific Rim Uprising, another reboot of the series. This one starring John Boyega of Star Wars fame.
Okay, thank you, Tim.
Thank you.
Lammers, nothing lame about that. To see more of Tim's movie reviews, just head over to care11.com. You'll find us under the Shows tab. Once you are there, click on the menu. Keep it here. We're back in a few minutes with a final check of your weather.